involve too much effort, but it's going to really make a difference, you know, really put me into the A-list.
Is there something that you, like, that you believe in? Like,
well, I'm really into issues.
Yeah. Global warming's only getting worse.
So, great.
Now I think that would be, that's something to get involved now so we can just help ease the, like, after us, in order to help for a future, in order for everyone. And it's just a beneficial thing to be involved with now.
I'm really into doing something maybe for Africa.
Okay.
Is that still cool or?
Saving some kind of extinct animal? What's going extinct right now?
And then make like bracelets. Something.
Oh wait, that's so bad, never mind. I was going to say make bracelets out of it.
Make bracelets out of the extinct animal.
And that's not going to really work then. Because you can't take from the extinct animal.
What's the coolest type of charity to get into at the moment?
Same with Save Dafar.
Save what?
Save Dafar.
Oh, Save Dafar.
Angelina Jolie.
Yeah. Is that in like Iraq or something like that?
Yeah, that's in the, it's in, yeah.
Yeah. Is there anywhere in the world that no celebrity has tried to fix? Darfur is the big one now.
Yeah, no.
What's the new one? What's Darfur 5?
Yeah.